In this video, we will install U-channel posts into V-Loc breakaway anchors using the V-Loc U-channel adapter. Since U-channel posts come in many widths and thicknesses, TAPCO offers a universal adapter system that has 3-inch center-to-center holes to mount all U-channel sizes. The tubular adapters are available in 3 lengths and are sold separately or in kits with the V-Loc. Although all 3 lengths will work with any U-channel, the longest adapter provides the greatest stability for heavier and longer U-channels. First, install your V-Loc U-channel breakaway anchor so the rounded nose faces oncoming traffic. For instructions on installing V-Locs in earth, asphalt, and concrete, please check out our other videos. Once the V-Loc is fully installed, you are now ready to install the V-Loc U-channel adapter and post. Insert the round adapter into the V-Loc socket. Insert the wedge with its extractor hole nearest the top, then hammer it in until flush. Attach the U-channel post to the adapter by inserting the bolts through the U-channel and through the adapter tube holes. Secure with washers and nuts. This can be done off-site to reduce your time and exposure to traffic on-site. Make sure the fins of the U-channel face toward oncoming traffic so the sign will be properly aligned. This system is ideal for concrete installations as well as areas with frequent knockdowns because the anchor is reusable so the post can be replaced in minutes, saving you time and reducing your exposure to traffic. If you have any questions or you'd like more information on V-Loc anchoring systems or other traffic control devices, please check out TAPCO's website at www.tapconet.com or contact us toll-free at 800-236-0112. We look forward to helping you take the fast lane to your traffic safety solutions.